Hey, welcome back. Next session, we need to give back our contract to get a little bit money. Check out if we can get a new one. And then I think we could head to the heaven to see what's up there. We have only the two hard missions. The Bandit Slayer. Or fight Matthias Lund. But not yet. Do we want to go for a hard mission? We could try. I thought this will be our other quest because we already found two bandit areas. This is Lund. There is defended by bandits, it's only called, okay. Wow, that's far away. This is all in the next area. What's that? Go to Gosenberg's border crossing to meet with your client. Okay. There's a rat infestation. There's a rat infestation. But no quest for it, unfortunately. Okay, let's head for the heaven. Then we have the border pass. Just still avoiding guards because we have this four stolen wood. We need to move down there. Okay. Following this route. We can check the salt mine. Perhaps it's back. It's back. Both good. So we can mine. Getting a ruby if we're lucky or a sapphire. Sapphire, good. Yay, yay, yay. And another one? No. Okay. Let's see. We have food for 3 days. We are fully repaired. No, I don't want to fight the bandits there. And let's see what's up at the haven. Is this something? Okay, they are fighting. Oh, we need to camp really there. There were some wolves. Danger level none. Okay. But this will give us action points for a fight, so not too bad. Not too bad. Okay, let's see. Lady Majoress Gondrandi, finally the lads were starting to think you wouldn't come, but I knew you would keep your word. Let's go and get rid of this intruders. So we are really killing the refugees. So, poo. Okay. Sad, but I want to have the border pass. Leader's inspiration and leader's aggression. So they have aggression, which is always critical hit, that's bad, and we have movement doubled. Wow. Okay, already a lot of dead people here. This is already almost gone. Our leader is the archer. Okay. And down there a few, so we need to take care of them. Can exchange position also with the allies, but I assume not with the one, no. Not with the one which is engaged. So. Do we have a free spot? No. But then I rather go for that. And ah, there is a tank. This can take care of. He's running in, that's fine. No, but not he has more armor. So that's the first step, going in and getting him engaged. Right? No. And giving him a little bit of weakening. Sorry, Fergus. Yeah, is it Bombo or not? It's Poacher. Whoa! 17! Really? Archer gun. So now we have the Poacher there. Coming next. Oh, we have double movement, so we can really move a lot. Let's get the archer engaged. Yeah, for sure. Wow. Kidding me? Can I kill him? No. Then you need to now kill him. And kill this guy. I want to stay next to an alley to get the temporary point. You can take care of them, that's good. Just trying to get the poacher out. Or just keep him in fight. Only this guy will die, that's not so important. I think he must stay alive, that's important. This one will be next. Okay. Let's focus him. Going for a spear wall. Yeah, shoot, please. Interrupted. Yay. Okay, then we have our alley down there. I think that's okay. Kill the leader. Getting back a few temporary hit points. We can also move there. There's a spear. I have so much movement points. Bye bye, Fergal. Move there to get a temporary point back. Wow, nice hit. We can shoot with distance. What I want to do is moving next to my other archer so he can heal him, curing the poisoning. Why? 61 armors to lift. He can take a lot there. And he will be next. Okay. That should be not too complicated here. Yeah. Even stay in burning. 10 damage. And move down. Or not. What is this? Wow, we can. The archer already had his turn, or? No. No. Let's focus then. It is okay. We can just hide here for the moment. Just let them focus the tank. We have here tank, tank, archer. Archer is healing the other archer. Move down there and killing the low health archer. Moving there to get temporary points. Kill him. Ah, okay. Leader's inspiration. Yeah, but please don't die to fire, okay? A little bit weakening blow. Yeah, and they both focusing their tank of the NPCs. Can move only warrior. I don't want to move through the poison. So let's see how much movement we have when we walk this way. Not enough to get somewhere here, so let's also go there. And can we kill him? We can also kill him. ...28 from a one-hander, wow! Nice! Nice, they don't need me. Dying to poison again. Next would be the Hodlum. So if we engage him with Holt, can. He's not. I'm not sure if he's able to walk this long distance, but he's really 25. That should be possible. So Moria, I don't want to have to poison. Get them the other way. No, then I don't want to. And I go for ranged first. Setting up the spear wall. And give you a nice little hit. Dead. Good. So now we can walk around and do kill him. Goodbye. I'm sorry, Refugees. A doublet and a damaged dagger. Let's see if this is better, but I don't like the poisoning. A trinket, full flowers, gold, yeah, blue roll. Maria level up. Level 4. Ah, come on. Really? Then movement. And repair. Let's see. Let's talk first. So Fergus is still alive. Okay. Let's talk to him first. You disgust me. Oh, sorry for that. Any last words, Ruffin? Why won't you leave us in peace? In peace? Why would we do such a thing? You've destroyed our farms, ransacked our villages, stolen our grain, and brought Edorian soldiers in your wake. You've done nothing but cause problems. We had no other choice. You refused to open your doors and take us in. And just as we are starting to rebuild the heaven, you laid waste to the place. What, this ruin? That's enough. You wouldn't survive the winter months if you stayed here. For your insolence and the trouble you've caused, I hereby condemn you to the gallows. As for these refugees, they must leave Tildren or suffer the same fate. Ah, mercenaries. Words cannot express how grateful I am for your help. Thanks to you, the locals will rest easy tonight. Come back to visit the real Stormcup when you get a chance. We will welcome our savers with open arms. Please accept these gifts from our craftsmen and merchants in consideration for your invaluable help. A lot of gold, Renum. Nice. You finished Tildren's scenario. It is time to explore other regions. Happy you. Appoint Lieutenant. That's something we do now. Got the skill Tactical Order. Will execute an attack of opportunity against the engaged enemy. Okay. Is there something we can do here? No. Okay. So, nice. We're a little bit damaged, so avoiding the fights. Still plenty of food. And we have the armor. This is a light armor we could give to our outlaw. Critical hit 0, movement plus 2. A little bit more armor. Movement plus 2. I think that's good for our archer. Rex. The Rex we can sell. Yeah. So this is the border pass. Allows you to cross the border without needing to pay. Good. We can check also if this is already back. Yeah. All three. Nice. Oh my god, this was not a hit. Really? Concentrate. Oh, it was a hit. Okay, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last one. Oh no, missed it, but still got everything, so I think they're the higher level helps. And done. So we have iron, we have a lot of. What's missing in the game is something similar for wood, that you can replenish wood somewhere. Check out merchants here, we have a lot of gold now. They have a Legion Gambeson. I mean, this is really good. It does provide, it's a medium armor guard. He can wear light and he can wear medium armor, also only light. And he is able to wear medium armor, okay. And we got him the medium, yeah. This is also medium. How much money? 105. Guard 14% is good. But it's not a huge improvement, so let's keep them. No need. Are we in the red direction? No, we're moving in the wrong direction. I want to go to a city. What's this? Oh, is this the one I need to hunt down? Interesting. Danger level 80, yay! No, I'm not camping here. None, that's better. We have to pay wages and we need food. It's good to know that it's here. Is this marked? No, it's not. Should we try it? Or then I need definitely to repair. Check out, there's also repair for shield. Right there. Yeah, let's try it. Where are you? Whoa! No, 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 no. I want to have the bonus. Not otherwise around. Go away. This is really a big bunch of wolves. Ambushed. 8 level 4 wolves and Sika. So surprised, this means we have damage taken increased by 10% and Sika provides anything? It's only a bigger wolf. Wow. That's a lot of damage. Movement. Also a good chunk. Question is if we try to kill the other wolves before something like that. Yeah, now we have, what's the turn? I have 2. There's nothing, okay. We could go for killing one wolf directly. Which one is first? On the opposite side, okay. How far can you walk? Yeah, that's a good chunk. So, turning him. the weakening blow is 27 left. He does not enough. I want to have a guaranteed kill here. Could even kill him with. No. Guaranteed kill, please. Can't even tame him already? This is a base action. Okay. I could kill him. Yeah. And just move there and give him also a hit. Yeah. Okay, next will be can take down the bridge. Yeah, and doing like that. Need more Wailer points, then I could. The barrage is really good in this fight. Next will be this one, and then he will approach probably right into him. Okay. What about if I go there, punch him? Oh, I need to hit that one more. Move upwards a little bit. I need to move more, or simply. Oh, let's move back. Ah, come on. You should have killed him. I hope the barrage is still up, even though he is now attacked. So we can give him another shot. And move up. There to get us back a Wailer point. Now we have Wolf. Come kill him, please. Yes. Now the Wailer point back. Now we can. What is which wolf? This wolf is coming also. Cannot reach him, but we can get him or him. Don't think we can do both. This is a tactical order. It doesn't work. What I need the tank here for? How does this work? Target the targeted Ellie. Don't get it. Just kill him. Game Fury. I'm moving even more in. Weakening blow doesn't work. Yeah, and please go in the barrage. Yeah. I thought that's outside. Okay. But cannot take another time. Ah, that's this wolf up there. So we have only this. Barrage is gone. which is fine. So we kill this wolf. Done. And move up there. Then we can position him behind. Little peeky peeky. We can rally here. I mean, more than two, I don't think that we can get. And move away. I would like to shoot him. Just give me a kill. Yep. Down. No need to heal someone, and that gives us another way look at. Ah, he's really coming far. Okay. So now he can move also in. I need to have the barrage up. Can I shoot? Not without hitting. But can I use this? Yeah, I can. 99. Okay, or hitting the other wolf. That's fine. Having the barrage up. Would be good to have him to stop Seeker. Unfortunately, we don't have this, but we can move in. So he's going for the tank. Nice little hit here. A nice little hit there. What is this more? 14? No, this does more. And protection, because he will go for him. Yep, it's working. Great. Almost no damage. That was good. Should we tame a wolf? Yeah. Fast, but not too much hit points. I like the boars more. Yeah, you can kill him. And move to Sika. He will also go into the barrage. Good, and then we can issue the barrage one more time by simply pulling him away. And that's it. We cannot get close enough, so that's it. And Moria can go in for a little bit of damage and get him engaged again. Wow, 20 damage to the armor. Okay, and here we go for the other wolf. That should be fine now. Killing the wolf. Getting our Vader point back. Galvanization, and that's it. We can. Can we? I don't think it's working, but we can, no, there's no way to capture her. So, I'm sorry, Sika. That's it for you. Done! A lot of food, which is very heavy. Overloaded. No repair, we are close to. I think it's enough if we threw away one of the crackers. No, we need to throw away more. So we are 20, 93. Okay. Not overweight anymore. Do you want to drop the earned items? Yeah. Okay, fine. But now repair. And I think we need a new pony. But first, let's repair. How much are we? Okay, we buy a few more of this. We sell the rags and the dagger. That's a 8 plus 8. I like the stuff more than the poisoning. That's a trinket. This we definitely need. Should not accidentally sell it. That's a trinket. These two. We have more. That's a hunt. I think we can exchange this here. Trinket. Yeah. Okay. Forge, we don't have a point, so it doesn't make sense. We also need no new healing. Food is also plenty. We go to the Traveler's Inn and then to the Town Hall. I'm looking for work, but I have 3 contracts which are either far away or very hard. The deserters want their former comrades from Fefrit's troop to forget about them once and for all. This is so far away. We cancel the easy and accept the medium and hope that's closer. Yeah, is it? It is. Good, and then let's check the town hall. I'm very happy to see you. Finally, we can show you the true Stormcup, a thriving, peaceful, honest community. We have rid our stress of these wretches, Refugs. The Edorians now know not to come here. Okay, and that's it, or what? Okay. Down there we should find the stables for a new pony. Because we are almost overweight all the time. Can I inspect? Okay. Volunteer. Wages rounded by half. That's interesting. And to you? Night vision. Very, very important on a pony. Strength increased. I'm not sure if a pony has something to pay. Wage is zero. And the only thing which is really making sense is strength, because this could be carrying capacity. What does he have? On trade zero, nothing. Adopt. Just hiring here? Okay. Please accept these horseshoes. Now I have 2. I'm even not sure if this is stacking, so. Let me sell you 1 back. Okay. Two level 1 ponies, and this can now get experience, I hope. Okay. And I think that's it for the session. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.